Aaliyah, hanging out, Street Funk TV. What's going on, baby?
What's up? How you doing?
I'm all right. It's a pleasure to meet you.
It's a pleasure to meet you, too.
Like, every time you go to Hot 97, we always miss you.
Really?
For whatever reason.
Yeah.
I mean, we do Flex's show, so it's like, last time I know you be doing Angie's show and stuff like that.
Yeah, Flex is my man.
Now, being I got you on real quick, I know we got to, like, you know about all the rumors about you being married and stuff like that. Was there any truth to that?
Man, you are so late.
I know, but you know what it is?
You it's like, so late.
I just had to ask it, though.
Nah, because, like, the fans, they know. You know what I mean? Like, my fans, I love you. Thank you for supporting me. They know. Like, you need to get, like, an old vibe or something and, like,
right.
get the answer because that's old. I'm single.
Okay.
I'm single.
The album's real tight.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
What's your favorite Aaliyah cut right now?
I gotta tell you, that's somebody. I mean, that song was, it's amazing. Like, I figured, I hope that people are gonna like it, but for it to do what it's done is really shocking. And once again, I gotta thank the fans, and I gotta thank God.